think of your way. We got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
Mask Mauler.
Well, double L.
There is nobody, now I mean nobody, who can defeat the Mask Mauler. I'm the meanest, maddest mask kid anybody's ever seen.
And the dumbest.
I challenge anybody to step in the ring with me. I'll even give $100 to anybody who's stupid enough to mess with me. So mash him. I'll maul him. I'll make minestrone out of him.
That guy's the greatest. I don't think anybody's got the guts to take on his challenge.
He's not so bad. I bet I could win that $100.
You do?
Sure. I've got moves. But he's so big.
He's a gorilla.
He might have size, but I've got power.
You really want to take on the Mauler's challenge?
Absolutely. Definitely. It's just too bad he's not going to be in town. Or I'd have to embarrass that guy.
He is going to be in town.
He is?
Yeah, he's going to be right here next week.
Well, at least you got a week to get out of town. What do you mean?
The kid's not afraid of the Mauler.
Right. The kid's got the moves.
Pow.
Hey, you don't have to go through with this, you know.
Let me at him. I'll make macaroni out of him.
If you're really gonna do it, maybe Mario will help you train. He's the best on the wrestling team. Hey, there he is.
Hey, Mario. I'm gonna be wrestling the Mauler. How would you like to help me win $100, man?
You? Wrestling the Mauler?
Sure.
I'll help you. You're gonna need all the help you can get.
I'll help too.
Me too.
Great, you guys can be my fan club.
If you're really gonna go through with this, I better help you too.
Yeah, you can be my manager. How about you, Gloria?
I'll bring the first aid kit.
Well, we're all still in one piece. Let's do another number.
Okay.
Go do that, guys. It's time for the main event.
Okay, kid.
Let's go see what you got.
Whoa!
Not much.
Okay, kid. Let's see the full mouse.
Okay.
Ooh, maybe we should try the half mouse.
You're his manager, right? Why don't you manage to get him to call us off?
Gloria's right. That guy is a killer, and he's gonna be here tonight. I don't think you're ready.
Look, I said I was gonna do it, and I'm gonna. Ready or not, here I come.
Famous last words.
You mean you're gonna let this guy clobber you just because you said you would?
Look, when the kid says he's gonna do something, he does it. Let me at him. I'll make macaroni out of him. I'll just skaboomberate him. I'll clobber him.
Deep inside.
size of that guy.
Yeah, he looked a lot smaller on TV.
I would be sure scared to mess with him.
You would?
Anybody would. You know, you don't have to go through with this. You can still change your mind.
But I told everybody I was gonna go through with it. If I back up now, they'll think I'm a chicken.
Who cares what they think? It takes a lot more guts to admit you're wrong than to let the Mauler make minestrone out of you.
You know, you're right, Ryan. But it's too late now. What do I do?
Leave it to me.
What are you gonna do?
You're gonna sing a song.
What?
By the time you're done, I'll think of a plan.
But...
Look, opening your big mouth got us into this. Now, it's gonna get us out.
And now it's time for the main event, the challenge match between the Masked Mauler. His challenger, Kid Crusher!
No songs.
I think we have another special request.
Hit it.
Hit it. Pretty dumb, huh?
Look, kid, everybody says dumb things once in a while, but only a smart guy knows enough to admit it and move on.
Hey, Ryan, do me a favor.
Name it.
If you ever see me talking big with my mouth, please try to stop me.
Okay, I'll try that half Nelson.
And the winner of the Mask Mauler Challenge, King Crusher!